to put the crank in. So we'll get the bottom end of the connecting rod out of the way. Got a crank here. And keep everything good and slippery. A little white lithium grease here. Line up the connecting rod with the crank. It's a little, I think what I have to do is to pull that back out. Spin this a little bit. Nope, upside down. Silly. Let's get this piston back up to top dead center. There we go. Well, it's not lining up quite right. I'll get it. There we go. And we'll put this back on. Alright, now I'll tighten this up, I'll get my torque wrench on it, and I'll set it to the proper torque.